Nobody seemed to notice at first. It just, it seemed like a good way to pass the time. I mean, it makes sense. Who am I hurting besides me? Unfortunately, it started to get worse. You know, I'd kind of gotten used to having stumps instead of hands, and family supported me a little bit. It was a struggle, but I made it by for a little while until my parents ostracized me and my girlfriend left me. My friends don't even talk to me anymore. I used to think that my texting addiction could only hurt me. I guess I was right. Hey, Pete, how do I text with these?